Manchester City made late preparations at their Carrington training ground on Tuesday ahead of Wednesday's first home Champions League game of the season. The English champions face their German counterparts Borussia Dortmund in Group D. With Real Madrid and Ajax also in their group, the D most certainly stands for death. But Mancini is not feeling sorry for his team.
This is a Champions League. For this reason, it's difficult because we won our championship and we have in the group the best team of Germany, the best team of Spain, the best team of Holland. And it's good and it's difficult for this reason because we meet all this team. And sometimes I think that when you play Champions League, you should be also lucky for the draw, for the moment, for this reason. I think that for us it will be important to go in the second stage. After, everything can happen because we are a good team and it's important for us to go through for this.
City lost their first match in Group D against Spanish champions Real Madrid 3-2, despite leading 2-1 with just 5 minutes to go. Midfielder Yaya Touré is one of a few City players who knows what it's like to win the Champions League, and he says their experience will be vital.
I think it's good, you know, good to have a big player like that, so important player like size of Carlos Tevez or Maicon or Balotelli. And we know that it's not so easy to win the Champions League. It's very hard and it's very difficult because we have a great team.
While Manchester City host Dortmund, Real Madrid travel to Ajax in Wednesday night's other Group D match.